Melania gets the last laugh with hidden dig at Michelle in WH Christmas photos. After First Lady Melania Trump unveiled this year's Christmas at the White House decorations, it quickly became very clear to some keen observers that this year's design contains a couple hidden jabs directed straight at former President Barack Obama and his wife, Michelle. For instance, the entire White House Red Room has been decorated with endless candy, according to Benny Johnson of the Daily Caller. Even the Christmas tree ornaments are candy, he wrote in a piece published Monday. I got to be honest, when I first saw the photos, I raised my eyebrows and wondered if there'd been a mistake. But then I took a closer look and discovered how right he was. That's candy. And so is this. Oh my. Why would Melania decorate an entire room with candy? My guess is she just wanted to fully embrace the Christmas spirit, but Johnson suspects otherwise. Michelle Obama was famous for her healthy eating push over her time as First Lady, he pointed out. The Let's Move campaign restricted calories for school lunches and pushed for healthier diets. Many of the rules put in place for school lunches have since been rolled back by the Trump administration. His thesis is that Melania purposefully set up the candy to remind Michelle of who's in charge now. He could be right, especially since the Red Room's candy isn't the only apparent jab the Trumps took at the Obamas. In another piece published earlier this month, Johnson noted that one of the first things visitors to the White House now see is a selection of Christmas cards from various eras and administrations. The cards vary in style and size and are in shadow boxes on the wall. Each set of cards are contained within their own framed box, including those of the Obamas. Here's the upshot: mounted alongside the Obamas' cards is the Trumps' card, which, unlike their predecessors' cards, contains a hearty Merry Christmas. Look now, that's definitely a jab at the Obamas, who preferred using Happy Holidays with their very lame and quite politically correct cards. Regarding the candy, not everyone believes Melania purposefully set out to troll Michelle. If you think that Melania Trump was in any manner trolling Michelle Obama by having a candy-themed room for Christmas, you don't know Melania Trump at all, said an unnamed observer quoted by Opposing Views. She doesn't operate that way. Well, primary intention or not, one thing is undeniable: the message came through. All that said, it looks like this year's White House Christmas is going to be an especially fun and tasty event for kids and adults alike. Awesome. And Merry Christmas. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about First Lady Melania Trump decorating the Red Room with candy.